After being obviously a big part of that team last year and now getting a chance to come back, what is it like to bring the trophy back to Livonia this year?
It's amazing. It's a great feeling. First, I'd like to give thanks to God, because without him, probably wouldn't be here. Just rebuilding and just getting here and coming back, it was the goal to just getting the ring, and that was our goal in the spring.
There were a lot of people associated with that team last year who were around. I went and talked to Kerry in the fourth quarter. I saw Brew up there just kind of sitting and smiling. How much did you hear from those guys in the past week, and how much are you probably expecting to hear from them the next day?
I heard from a lot of them. We had a prep rally doing the week this week, and I heard from a lot of them, and I know they're blowing my phone up right now. So.
What was so different this time around compared to last year?
This time around, I don't think anything was different from this time around. I feel that last year it was like, I don't want to say it was meant to happen, but like, I just thought it would happen because, all the things they had going on. Though we, put all our strength to win, I just think it was meant for them to win last year.
You said last year? It was meant to win last year? Obviously, with the added things that y'all dealt with this week with the whole Torres incident, how much did that weigh on y'all, and did y'all think about him through this process?
It meant a lot because at school, it was hard the whole week, knowing Brandt, and when we had one Friday night, he was in our locker room, celebrating and stuff like that. And I know Brandt wouldn't want me to cry right now, so that's why I'm not, but it's just great to know that he's looking down on us, and we came and did this. It's amazing.